Hello everyone, I'm Sanguine Sam, and welcome to The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. This is my favorite game ever. Let's get into it. My name would be... Rumpus. So let's get into this. This is literally like my favorite game from childhood. In the land of Hyrule, there echoes a legend held dearly by the royal family. Well, I'm too slow. A boy who, after battling evil and saving Hyrule, crept away from the land that has made him a legend. Done with the battles he once waged across time, he embarked on a journey, a secret and personal journey. A journey in search of a beloved and invaluable friend. Fucking Navi. A friend who was whom he parted ways when he was finally fulfilled his... Navi. In the lands of Terminal, a boy finds his fairy. Or am I just a horse? I like to just think Link's... The horse is the main character throughout this entire journey. I say him, but it's a pony. Spookum. Oh, that's a spoiler. Can you stop doing weird things again?
Your two fairies did great. I wonder if he has anything good on him. This guy. Well, that shouldn't be a problem. Name's Paul. Last thing you hear in prison with me is, me slipping into your mouth. I like to get void.
Ooh, what a pretty ocarina. Hey, school kid, let me touch it. I wanna see it.
No tell. What would we do if you dropped it and broke it? No, you can't touch. But sis, why can't I try it out too?
Hey, what the fuck's going on in here? My name's Rumpus.
I wonder how bad this sounds on my microphone. I'm close to it.
My horse now! Give me my horse back.
It's mine!
Please, man, come on. Seriously, dude, this ain't cool.
Hi, my name is Rumpus, 18, and I'm single and ready to mingle.
That's how you do it.
Give me back my bone. Motherfucker. I will chase you down.
As you can see, I'm quite a sexy bastard with my many cartwheels.
Oh. What the fuck is all this? There's like a Zora, Goyons, Deku. It's Count Dooku, my dude.
Ah!
stupid horse of yours. It doesn't listen to a word that's said to it. There's no point in riding a thing like that. So I did you a favor and got rid of it. Ah, boo-hoo, why the sad face? I just thought I'd have a little fun with you. Oh, come on. Do you really think you can beat me as you are now? It was a festival conversation option.
What the fuck is this?
Go check something real quick. Watching my audio peak like crazy. I usually have my mouth away from my microphone a little bit more, but
Well, so skulky away from me, I'm still here. Tell, you can't leave without me. You. If I wasn't dealing with you, I wouldn't have got separated from my brother. Well, don't just sit there, Deku boy. Do something.
Well, how do you think I feel? I was just transmogrified into a wooden stump.
Why are you looking at me like that? Why is there something stuck in my face?
What if something stuck in my face? Bitch. Will you stop saying that? Open the door for me. Please come on, a helpless... Please come on. A helpless little girl is asking you. Give me your cummies, daddy. Hurry up. Ooh, towel. I wonder if that child will be all right of her own. I really need to watch that movie.
Hey, wait for me, don't let that out.
So, that stuff back there, I apologize. So, take me with you. I'm not a Sudari. Wanna know about that skull kid who just ran off, right? Well, I just so happen to know where he might be going. Take me with you and I'll help you out, deal? Please? Please, boss. Good, so it then he sit there. Now that I'd be your partner, or at least until we catch that skull kid. My name's Tattle, so it's nice to meet you or whatever. Now that we got all that stuff straightened out, can we just stop messing around and get moving? If I figure something out, press Z up, and I tell you, hopefully you manage to get by without my helping too then. Sorry, I haven't touched the Nintendo 64 controller for a while, so I forgot what Z up was. Like, I'm not an idiot. I actually know this game.
Unlike a certain Let's Player.
Hango, just casting that save.
Now watch this trick.
That wasn't a really cool trick, but still. So I just like to get this chest. I like to see all the chests and open them. You got a Deku's nut.
throw that jizzy wap on your enemies and he will be stunned.
At least I can also do it from up here. I just like to go around and just like boom. I'm dropping little poopies. Some flowers are actually different. Like, I noticed that some flowers last a lot longer than other flowers. Like, these are pretty short-range flowers.
Yeah. I think I can just get from here to here.
Well, from here to there, I should say. Yeah, it's always like at the last second.
Hey, come on, press C and talk to me. I will, honey girl. It's strange, but the way you look at it, right now he starts to look like this tree. It looks all dark and gloomy, like it could start crying any second. How sad.
Whoa. It's a dead body. Why go to the woods and take a picture with a dead body?
When you eye the dead bodies!
That was a little bit of a dumb joke.
Found a dead dollar.
Now don't think me rude, but I have been following you.
For I know a way to return you to your former self. If you can get me back the precious items that were stolen from you, it's right in my pee hole. Your mouth's perfect for it, in exchange. All I ask is that you also get back my precious mask that the imp has stolen from me. What? It's not a simple task?
Why, to someone like you,
it should be no means than a difficult task. Except, the one thing is, I'm a very busy fella. And I must leave this place in 3 days. How grateful I would be if you could bring it back to me before my time here is up. But you can be, yes, you can be fine. I see you are young and have tremendous courage. I'm sure you find it right away. Well then, I'm counting on you.
I only want to take a bite of that fucking sandwich. Like, let me just do it before the time that kind of comes into play.
Fuck yeah, I want you fucking Italian sausage in my mouth.
Give
introduce me to creeps. That mask salesman was the... Sorry, just thinking out loud. The 3 days, even if we never sleep, that still leaves a measly 72 hours. Talk about demanding. We don't just stand there. We gotta go see the great fairy. Look, you wanna find the skull kid, don't ya? The great fairy would know what is he up to. Since he watches over everything.
Is this between you and me? The skull kid is no match for the great fairy. Go to the shrine near the North King. You find a great fairy there. Well, that's a veteran of this game. Fuck you, dog. I know the great fairy doesn't actually, Well, what good against the skull kid? I just wanna get this straight fairy real quick. Y'all gotta get one. This one hangs out around the pond in the daytime. The other one hangs out around the thing area. This mic makes it make messes. I'm a slippery snake. This game, it's decently loud.
Fairy, I have come.
Oh no, the great fairy.
Mimi! Maisie!
I was thinking they made Maisie sounds for some reasons when they... Oh wait, that's when you pick them up.
Tattle! And you, young one, of the altered shape. Thank you for returning my broken and shattered body to normal. I am the great fairy of Majuk, and I thought that child was helping me, and I grew careless, baby child. All I can offer you now is this magic power, as a sign of my gratitude. All I can offer is magic.
Whoosh!
I can see nothing but my white splooge.
You have been granted magic powers and you can't form. Press B to shoot bubbles.
Press and hold B to blow a big bubble. Cause you a big bubble boat blowing baby. That's just toil stuff.
The man who lives in the observatory outside of town may know of the Skull Kid whereabouts, but be careful. You must not underestimate this child's powers, kind young one. If you are ever returned to your former shape, come see me, I shall give you more help.
Yes, it gives you a mask to actually fucking summon fairies to you. Gotta make my messes, gotta be a silly little snack.
I think I can actually get away with something. I don't think there's a... I'm just gonna turn this down real quick. Yeah, now I can actually, think without this thundering soundtrack that's not really that loud anyway.
Oh, you asshole. You, sir, are one of the big juicy baggy.
I'm pretty sure it's right here.
East Clock Town.
We are the twin jugglers from the Gorman troop. We're practicing for the big carnival. It happens once in a blue moon.
Or in this year's case, once in a really, really scary red-eyed moon.
I hear it's going to fall harder than the way my clumsy fucking sick burn. You see, we are entertainers. We must keep people smiling. No matter how grim things get, we must always be optimistic.
Yeah, if you go into that building at night, it's kind of depressing because they are all like playing cards and stuff like that. I gotta go in at one time. Yeah, let me see if I can do this. Okay, there we go. So sorry, I forgot. I was supposed to be moving backwards rather than sideways. Hello, Jimmy. That's Jimmy, he's my roommate's cat. He's a pretty nice cat. He's a pretty cool cat. He likes to talk a lot. I do too. Hi, Jimmy. Please stop.
Stop!
Let me just go down to one of these holes. Nice little moisty little hole. That means the flower's on the other side, isn't it? I'm probably gonna miss the flower, like, totally. Yeah, it's supposed to be here. Is he not in here? There's like a man in this tree. Yeah, I don't think anything really activates out here till you actually do it proper.
Hey kid, how did you get in? How did you even get out?
Okay, so let's do this proper, like. Even though I think the code changes.
How the fuck did that happen? I'm a little boy.
Are you the one who just popped that up there, not bare for Deku scrub? We promise have a hideout that leads to the observatory outside town. You need a code to get in. Maybe I'll tell you what it is.
But don't you think getting it...
But don't you think getting it that easily? I can't just tell you what the code is. You have to pass my test first.
Are you ready? Aye, aye, Captain. My name is Cosby and we are the Cosby...
I don't think it's a Cosby 5, is it? I know it's a Jackson 5, but that just makes me seem like a racist. For a suit.
Oh, you caught me!
My exposed little kid ass.
That sounds, pretty bad. I think I only got like 2 hours to find him, though. I did get him, right?
You little asshole. I touched you. I touched you, child.
Hey guys, don't use that as a confession.
Please stop.
I'm going to touch you all over, child.
You know, 1 hour remains. Can I do it in time? I don't think so, because I think there's two more. Yeah, he hides in this part, which actually seems a bit bizarre, because no one hides in the main plaza. Like, he's right there. I think there was actually two in that one at one I already was at. But was Uno? Don't tell me, please. I don't want to do it. Okay, good. I guess it's the next day. Hey, creepy pedo man.
I'm just watching these kids.
Yeah, there's another one down here, I think. Yeah, he's up there. I forgot about him. You can hear his little feet stamp away. Hi there, lad. Oh, he just fucking killed himself.
Ah, no way, you finally got me.
Hey, you're pretty good for a Deku scrub.
If only you was human.
That's racist.
Then I can give you a original bomber's notebook and make you a member. What do you guys think? No way, no scrubs. I guess not. Once we let some kid who wasn't a human join our gang, and boy, did we ever regret it. Sorry. Boy, sorry. But I teach you the code, just like I promised. I can tell you there's only one, so pay close attention. Are you ready? Are you ready, kids? 13524. 13524. 135. Alright, 12534. One, three, five, two, four. 13524. I'm a bit of an idiot. I can't remember things like that. 13524. I think I got it. It's 11111. Okay.
If you want to pass, you have to do it.
13524. That's right. If you know the code, then you'll remember that. Okay, here you go.
So,
Jimmy, those are my books.
Those are my books.
A lot of cool stuff at that telescope. That's a Mountain Dew bottle. There's a lot of cool stuff at that telescope's guy's place. Oh yeah, and there's the bomb secret society of justice, whatever. Don't you fucking tell anyone. I will fucking kill you. I already talked to you, you little bitch.
Jimmy, knock it off.
I have to be a little stunned with him. Oh yeah, water skipping's a thing. I'm always spooked by I'm a bit afraid of spiders, you see? I used to have a dream when I was like really, really young that there was a huge spider like after you popped the balloon. And the spider looked like Majora's mask, and it would just like grow bigger and bigger after you popped that thing. Pretty bizarre dream, honestly. That MC Esker texture. I want to look forward.
Howdy, Pops.
Well, a strange-looking child has joined me today. Are you a new friend of Bomber's gang?
Your manners seem much better than those of your mischievous friend out of, from another day.
That healed me the Terminator from the today said he break my instrument. He said he's still my moon tear. There was no stopping him.
Even now, just watch him. He's probably causing trouble around the clock tower. Will you gaze into my telescope?
Jimmy, please, I love you, but stop. What, ass pat? How do you get an ass pat?
Okay, let's do this.
I'm a school kid. Boot it up.
Well, I don't want to die on the moon. I'm a moon, baby.
Eat my ass.
What did you find that turmeric making that loud noise? What was that? Perhaps another moon tea has fallen nearby. Go through that door and take a look outside. But I wonder how that turmeric got top.
You know I'm skipping you. I don't want to do voice impressing. Fucking fly. You got the moon tear, its sparkling beauty radiates rather strangely. Later in the game, you have to, you don't have to, it's for like an optional thing. Basically, the moon tear is like, I have to trade like 20 items to get one item type thing. But every item you get, every item you have to trade, you get a reward. It's one small favor quest. I say that as a archetype quest. I really fucking hate them. And then we're doing it in old school RuneScape. Before it was called old school RuneScape. It was easy in RuneScape 3 though. Fucking teleports all over the place. Did they like gang up on you or something? I can't remember when you go through there. Let me just see if I can find this, this sad sight real quick. I was viewed it as sad as a child. I don't know if it's actually sad. Let me just check it real quick. It's this door, I believe. Nope. Okay, it hasn't happened yet. I think on the second day, the accordion man's in here. Kind of feels like a sad idea. Sadie found me. I can't remember, I could just be imagining this stuff wrong for, differently because like, I'm not talking about like teenagers playing this, I'm talking about like
little Babu playing Majora Mask.
Oh yeah, you can also, I don't know how to do this anymore, let alone with, not with a Nintendo 64 controller. Like, I have a really beat-up PlayStation 3 controller that I've been using for, like, ever since the PS3 actually came out. Like, it's not bad, it's just the analog's really loose, and then the fucking rubber on top of it slips off. So it just slips around. It's like I can angle this forward and I can just rotate the top a little bit. As I'm pushing forward. I don't know, I'm trying to explain something really badly. Well, I'm gonna go wait till the third day.
Take my ooze.
Wait, hang on. This is my private property. Don't try using it when I'm not around.
Hey, mister.
I already sold out of my wares, but the carnival hasn't even begun. Thinking of closing up shop so I can buy a gift for my wife and return to her in my village.
Jimmy, what the hell are you doing? Please stop this. You're scaring the children.
My other's immunity here signs brighter than any other in the land. If you got one, I'd really like to get it from you. My wife would love it. My wife! If you give it to me, I'd give you the my spot. The stone, you must hand it over. In exchange, I give you my spot. Deck flower included, yes.
You traded the moon tier for a land title deed. Let's make a Fortune Street clone out of this.
Isn't set eyes on a jewel or a strange sparkling stone like this in a very long time. Tied a deed for the spots. To being high demand among Deku scrubs, but you already know that. If you don't need it anymore, you can always sell it.
Yeah, he acts. So there's like one in the swamp, one in the mountains, one in the Zoya. It's like in one of the crew members' houses. And then in Icona Valley, is it? There's one in it. The dog just went to do a drown out. see if I can get this. I think I gotta... Okay, I think you gotta get over there with Deku, then do a run jump to the wall as a human. Here we go.
Yo, hey baby, I'm a stand scarecrow, wandering in such a pleasant music. Time will pass in a blink of an eye if you dance with me. If you like, baby, we can forget this time and dance till dawn. Shall we dance?
We can dance if we want to. We can leave your friends behind. Cause if they don't dance, they aren't no friends of mine.
Oh yeah, in that case, forget the time, let's dance.
I just really wanted to finish that sandwich, and I talked to my roommate a little bit.
Not as even if people don't have anyone here to deposit anything. Nothing, nothing. So for a limited time, I give you a special gift based on how much you deposit. For example, if you deposit 200 rupees, you could item that holds a lot of rupees. So what'd it be? Alright, so how much?
I want to deposit this money.
Are you really going to deposit
9 rupees?
Hey, you don't have that much. You shouldn't lie to people. You can take that to the bank, mister.
I just thought it, like, defaulted to how much you actually had.
Yes. That ain't nothing at all, big spinner, but if you say so...
Hey, it's all I got, you fucking...
cunt.
Got it, I won't forget your deposits. Let me stamp you with my special ink. Hey, relax, it doesn't leave any more, and it's not going to hurt.
I feel like the animation was for someone a little bigger. Hey, let's go see what the number is. I guess I forgot what the number is.
Can I hit you at?
Not good. Be with the sword. Let's see if I can listen to Grandma's story or something. I think it's only on the second day he's in here. Yep. What a sad sight.
Like, it's 4 more hours.
This is... Oh yes, he took a family and left. There's also Mr. Poop in here.
Oh.
I guess he's gone. It's almost like people are
trying to get out of town.
Yeah.
need to force if there's a bridge from Festival Tower to the Clock Tower entrance up there, so I'm up in the Spanning Demand. This is all we get for a Festival Tower. It's not quite tall enough. Shit!
If we want to get to the top, we wouldn't be able to get to that Clock Tower entrance. Apologize for all of this. I wish I could have scared that moon away. I guess it's like, you know, they build that platform and then they construct a bridge. And then everyone goes to the clock top or something, I don't know. I never really thought about that till now. Mostly because I never talked to that man.
You're a piece of heart. Bloop, bloop.
Even if it ain't it. Classic Zelda stuff.
Hey, mister, I got up here, suck my donk. And call me Chester.
To the top of this bad boy tower boy. I guess I need the hook shock. I think I probably should get up here. They ain't hook shock, they bad boy. I don't think you can actually get that as a Deku. I'm probably really wrong. It's like if I make a beeline, I don't give me enough height. Oh, this thing's worse than the Gongo breath. This had better be the last of the surprises. You think? Okay, let's solve everything for people. Now stop, look, now, look, you can get up there now.
Oh, hell yeah.
We've been looking for you too. Hey, Skull Kid. What if you gave back that mask you were wearing back now? Hey, come on, are you listening?
Swamp, mountain, ocean, canyon. Hi, the four who are there, bring them here.
The fucking Hex Skulls? From Scooby-Doo? Don't speak out of line, stupid fairy. No. What are you doing to my brother?
Skull Kid, do you think you're still our friend after that?
Well, whatever. Even if they was to come now, they wouldn't be able to handle me.
Just look above you. If it's something that can be stopped, then just try to stop it.
Fuck you.
Princess Zelda gave you this precious instrument to see and put use A and the four C buttons to play it, press B to stop.
Suddenly, memories of Princess Zelda comes bursting back to you.
Princess Zelda, show me your minge. Show me that big old fluffy minge.
You are already leaving this land of Hyrule, are you?
Jamona.
Even though it was only a short time.
I feel like I've known you forever. That's a terrible Mike Jackson. Sam, you should fucking kill yourself for that.
I'll never forget the days we spent in Hyrule. And I believe in my heart that a day will come when I shall meet you again. And that day comes, please take this. My minge. It's my minge. That's my clitoris sticking out. I'm praying that your journey be a safe one.
Maybe all is always safe. I got Jesus on my side.
Some things that happened to you, remember this song?
Yeah, I gotta hit A on that part.
Hey, what's up, Jim?
Please calm down, Jim. Please. To even patch you, I gotta reach down really close to my mic.
And I only like to do that for special occasions.
The goddess of time is protecting you. Play the song of time, see what ate ya.
Snap out of here. What are you doing? Lost in memories? Get yourself together.
Jimmy, please. Jimmy. Jimmy, stop. Bad. That's my cord.
Getting that old ocarina back isn't going to help us.
Somebody, anybody, got us a time, Elsa. Please, we need more time.
We'll get ready for this game's gimmick.
Where did you get that instrument?
This instrument is my five-in kidney head penis.
Shit, dog, I remember that. Hell yeah.
Jimmy, I'm putting you in my lap.
Choke, dog.
Hello.
Oh, hello there.
Jimmy, please. Jimmy.
What?
Jimmy, what? Okay, I'm kind of curious what sound that made on my microphone. I'll replay that for myself.
What just happened? Everything has reverted.
Started over.
The moon is back in sky.
What are you wanting with me? That song you played, that instrument. That instrument. Wait, that's it. Your instrument.
Master said if you go back. Jimmy, you really distracted me.
Said if you got back that precious instrument that was stolen from you, he can return you to normal.
Did you completely forget or what?
That'll just stop being a cunt.
Okay, thanks for watching, everyone. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.